A wooden sculpture of US First Lady Melania Trump was torched near her hometown of Sevnica, Slovenia, on the night of July 4, as Americans celebrated US Independence Day, said the artist who commissioned the sculpture. Brad Downey, a Berlin-based American artist, told Reuters he had the life-sized blackened, disfigured sculpture removed as soon as police informed him on July 5 of the incident. In Washington, the office of Melania Trump did not immediately respond to a request for comment.